In this video, I will show you how to fix Outlook sign-in error. We couldn't log on the incoming POP/IMAP. First, close everything, including Outlook. Now, go to the control panel on your computer. Inside control panel, click on Programs. Then, click on Programs and Features. Look for Microsoft Office or Microsoft 365 in the list. Click on it once, and then click on the Change button near the top. A new window will appear. Choose the Quick Repair option, then click on Repair. This process will take a few minutes. It will try to fix any broken files or bad settings in Microsoft Office, including Outlook. Once the repair is finished, restart your computer. After the restart, open Outlook and try signing in again. This step usually solves the problem, but if it still doesn't work, try this third method. Open the web browser on your computer and log in to the email account that you are trying to add to Outlook. Once you're signed in, go to the settings of your email account. In Gmail, click on the gear icon in the top right corner. Then click on See All Settings. Next, go to the tab called Forwarding and POP IMAP. Scroll down and make sure the option called Enable POP for All Mail is selected. Also, make sure Enable IMAP is turned on. These options must be enabled if you want Outlook to connect properly. After that, scroll down and click on Save Changes. Once you save, go back to Outlook and try signing in again. You may be asked to sign in one more time. Just enter your password and continue. This step should solve the problem if the issue was related to POP or IMAP settings. That's it for this video. These steps should fix your Outlook sign-in error. Thanks for watching.